Hi. In this video, we will talk about a script I created, not from scratch. It's a script that you can see here in the Max Help, Maxscript section, in the How to Practical Examples. It is called Move to Surface. Now, first, let's see what this tool does. First you select a collection of objects, then you click on the button, then choose the target object, and when you click, the objects will sit on this target object. I will undo this. The original script had a problem, and that is, since the detection that will happen, it is based on the pivot point of the object. So from each object's pivot point, there will be a kind of array that will go down straight to detect if there is something, some geometry under it. The problem was that if the pivot point exists in some weird place, the result will not be satisfactory. For example, sphere has its pivot point in the middle, so the sphere will sink. But also in many cases you have the pivot points far away or in some strange places. So what I did is that I added a few lines of code that it will shift the pivot point of each object to the middle, and not just the middle and the bottom. So first the pivot point will be shifted to the bottom of the object and the middle of the bottom. This way the object will sit on the surface. So we will do some tests. I'm gonna select those, click move the surface, and as you can see they sit down perfectly. I'm going to make a copy of this, and I'm going to convert this to editable poly and attach this to it. So now both they are the same object. So I'm gonna make a copy of those, put them here. Oh no, okay, copy. I will also make some copies. I'm gonna move some of those here. Okay, let's try it. I'm gonna select all of these and click move to surface, then choose the surface. And they sit perfectly on the surface. I will provide a link to the script, and if you like to know how to install a macroscript, you can refer to a video I made in the same playlist that shows you how to install a Maxscript and create a button. And when you go to customize user interface toolbar, you will see the script here in the category here. You have to look for Miri tools, and you will see the move to surface here. So that's it. I hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching.